I'm Josh from Gunwerks, and today we're testing some carbon stocks. Specifically, we're testing the stiffness of the stock itself. So right now I'm running a test on the forend of the stock to measure the deflection so that we can understand how the rifle is going to perform during a aiming scenario. So we hang a weight from the end of the stock, measure how much the deflection is, and we can correlate that to shot stability. So the biggest thing this is going to do for our average customer is it's going to kind of simulate what's going on with a bipod. When you put that bipod on the end of your gun, you load into the bipod, it's going to kind of simulate how much flex is going to happen in the stock. And we can correlate that to how much stability is going to be happening during the shot. I expect to find the least amount of deflection as possible. When you load any type of structure, it's going to deflect. So what we're doing is just analyzing the structure of our stock so that we get the best possible deflection we can. So right now, what I'm doing is getting our dial indicator here zeroed out so that I can actually tell how much deflection is going to happen. Right now, there's no weight on the gun. So I'm going to come in, zero out my dial indicator, then we grab our known weight and simply hang it from the end of the gun. And basically, this is going to indicate exactly how much flex is happening in the forend of the gun. That's basically telling us that there is 20 thousandths of flex in the forend of the gun, which is about what I expect. So today we tested a new material for our ClymR stock, and we saw roughly a 30% increase over our nearest competitor. We're happy with those results.